in the commercial that's going on. There's a lot of listenership. I'm not sure about that, but I think if we can sell this pot there, and I think some of the, we can all work that in our own way. I thought the business people being here tonight, that helps a lot to try to get that out of that community. If there's some way to get that where it's known in the particular the business, and people come to a restaurant or something they see, that supports Larry Monroe and Paul Ray, or just however you see it, best to do it in your own place. But I just think that's one way to do it. I think we need a little bit of research, sort of a research arm too, and I think I heard Jim Ellis would volunteer for that. But one thing I was wondering, when they say it's the low, the least listenership,